This video was made with the best videos uploaded on this channel this month.
In the article, the manager of the Microtel off I-25 said that it was opening up 963 rooms. We figure people are going to do it whether we let them or not, she said.
We stopping or what? What were you thinking? What were you thinking, man?
What am I doing?
Yeah.
Do you see my signal light?
You were behind me. You just cut in front of me. I got you on camera.
How am I cutting in front of you?
You just cut in front of me, dude. I got you on camera. What are you thinking?
I got my signal light on, dude. Like,
signal? You think I saw your signal from behind me?
I was right beside you.
Dude, I don't think so.
Pull over, man.
Yeah, we're going to. Okay, Garmin, save video. I'm pulling in here, dude.
And sat on the edge of the bed. You must be having a nightmare. He blinked and stared at his hand.
You're not ruining my day. You're not ruining my day. What the hell ever? You're not ruining my day.
as the Bucks beat the Nets 104-89 in Milwaukee. Game 7 goes Saturday night.
Okay, Garmin. Say a video.
Vehicle traveling westbound on I-80 tried to trap me into rear-ending him. Mile marker 19. And he just about got me to rear-end him because he stood on the brakes while I was doing 70 miles an hour.
Oh shit.
California.
Oh shit.
The arraignment.
Oh shit.
50-year-old was charged with
resisting arrest following a dangerous road rage incident captured on cell phone video.
Oh, shit.
I'm not pulling over.
Thank God.
Dude.
Well, folks, that's all we got for today. Thanks for watching. Until next time.